There we go, looky there. That worked. Okay, that works. All right, give me a sec, guys, here. I gotta send out. Okay, so you probably see a whole crap load of text right there. Just ignore that because, you know, we were having a good time. We were working on it. We were getting it fixed. You know, it's just what it is. We'll just call it what it is and just leave it at that. You know, I mean, there's nothing you can really do about it, but just ignore ignore the text, please. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. We're fine. Everybody's fine. Hi, how are you doing? Silo back. I'm back here. Yes, yes. Let's do it again, right? Yep. I'd love to skip it, guys, but unfortunately, we're forced to walk through it again. That's okay. Because hopefully, I don't get screwed this time. It'd be really nice to be able to skip this, so I'm thinking. I'm gonna start making multiple save files. Okay, so this new randomizer, it does have randomized shuffled music. I put that on there to test it again to see if it was just the soundtracks I got that were just causing it to have a lot of issues. So let's hope there's music everywhere. If there's not, there's nothing I can do about it. I'd have to re-roll a new seed. I don't want to do that. We're all good. Let's just get it going, right? Right? Right. What's up, games? Cypher's such a cheater. Anyways, we're starting over again. Let's hope this seed's a lot nicer to me. So here's my plan. What I plan to do is I plan to make multiple seeds, and what I'm going to do. Okay then. Random music. But what I plan to do. Kind of like goes right to your ears, don't it? Then it just leaves. Like, no more. There's no more music. That's what was driving me nuts before, because it just canceled my music. Damn sound effects, though. So how you doing, games? Feeling any better, man? Hey, Maverick, what's up? Oh, there we go. We got music. Calvadian Gardens music. What? Oh, that's good. How you doing, Maverick man? Welcome. So everything should be in working order. I should have my keybinds mapped properly now to make this work right, I'm hoping. But yes. Okay, so this is the randomizer. I'm not sure if anybody who's aware of this. I tried it before and I got blocked by Ultimate Weapon very early. I was unable to even get anywhere. Can't beat Ultimate Weapon at level 13, okay? Sorry. I'm sorry, you just can't. What items did it give me? Basic shit. All right, let's see what else we get. Okay. So I need to go down there. That way I can get, that way I can start junctioning my GFs and I can get draw, because we're gonna have to do a lot of drawing and a lot of carding, I'm hoping. We'll see what the GF's abilities are, and that will determine what the heck goes on. What'd he give me? Okay, same cards as before. So that's not randomized, the cards you get from this guy. That's okay. That's perfectly fine. We're gonna be doing a lot of card morphing and... because hopefully one of my GIFs have card mod, I hope. I'm hoping one of them does. If not, might be a bit harder. James, come on, man. Really, no. Why do you do this to me, Meow? Third floor, Meow. Why have I put that option in there, Meow? For you guys to abuse. You use and abuse it so bad, you know? You really do. I should change how many points it costs to use that, you know? 2,500 is being a little too lenient for you bloodsuckers, you know? Taking all my phantom coins like that. I'm just happy I got my chat text to stay in the box. That's what I'm really happy about, Meow Meow. You have nothing to tell me because I know everything already. Meow, meow, and meow, and meow to catch up the meows on the meows that I missed with the meows. But mind, why would you do that? Meow. Stop it, games. Meow. Fucker. Meow. Meow. Good ass. Alright, first things first. Let's look at our GS and see what they got. Meow. It's got room to learn stuff, meow. Damn, Meow. I don't have card mod, Meow. Fuck, Meow. Damn it, Meow. That's annoying, Meow. Meow, 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 meow. There you go. That's it. That's all you're getting. You're getting no more. Thank you. Demi. Demi sucks. Why? Meow, meow, meow. There you go. Meows. More meows. I'll give you another meow and one more meow. Now we're at the end of meows. Please keep it that way. Please. I beg of you. Heck. Okay, so we got silence and we have blind. All right, now. All right, let me look at something here. Hold that. So those sell for a lot of money, and I have a feeling, since I just got that by just randomly clicking on something, that may be my destiny. Now, there's one place I want to try. I'm very hesitant about doing it because Squall is by himself. But I want to see what the draw point is in the training grounds, because so far both draw points in the garden have sucked really bad, and this third one will tell me if I have everything I need or not. We'll see. I hope there's something good at this draw point, because they're all random, so I could get Ultima here, which would phenomenally be beautiful. But listen, don't attempt what I'm doing, because where I'm at right now is very dangerous. Blind. Like the chocobo music here? Alright, so all the draw points here suck. Wait, let's see that. So how are you guys doing? How is everyone? I'm gonna go hit the hot dogs real quick. I'm gonna see if I can't get something from that guy. If I have to do it like now, or I do it later. I just want to make sure that I do it, you know, properly. Because if there's something there, I'd like to have it. Games, why do you make me meow, meow? Why can't I just talk normally, meow? Oh, damn, meow. Meowing does not make me a kill streamer, meow. It just, no, it doesn't. I shouldn't put it in there, meow, because you guys abuse this. You do it to me to make Silo go meow, meow, because you enjoy making me meow. Yeah. I hate it. Meow. Thank goodness it's not barking. Gosh, meow. Oops, wrong way, meow. My last hope is the Fire Caverns and Valum. Yeah. Listen here, meow. I will only do that, and you know my stipulations, okay? Meow. You read down below, and you'll see my stipulations for that, okay, meow? Stop stacking it, meow. Wait, it's not actually stacked anymore, meow, but it's frustratingly annoying, meow. So, let's see how this goes, meow. Battle music's interesting, meow. I know what button is the trigger. I know. Meow. Goodness gracious, meow. Meow, 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 meow. With a meow after that and a meow here too. Oh, bite bugs biting me, meow. Assholes, meow. On meows alone. Congratulations, you won, meow. I'm just doing a bunch of drawing here, meow, because we gotta prepare for whatever the heck kind of boss we're gonna have soon, meow, so. Meow. All right, man. Oops. Yeet. So I quiz this is Bae. She's my Final Fantasy VIII waifu. Yeah, let's go see what we have here. Oh, by the way, the 2 minutes is up, so I ain't got to save it. So let's hope that Ifrit has a card mod. It'd be nice. Oh, I finally have everything mapped to my controller, so we should be good to go. Everything's exactly how the old PlayStation controller was set up, I'm hoping. So if that's the case, then I just gotta memorize the stuff. That should make it pretty easy for me to do, GF learns GF ability? Wouldn't it already know? What? Yeah, I thought so. Timber? All right, we got 2 draw points here. Blind, really? Game, you seriously suck. Oh, this area has different music. Asuna, okay, that's not bad. Yes, this is the Steam version. That's the randomizer I'm using it on. Randomizer is so easy to use, too. Isn't there a hidden draw point? It's not here right now. I think there's one here later. Deathstone, element attack. Oh, cool. Okay, jet engine, GF scroll, moonstone. Mag up, fuel, raises magic. Nice, stone with mystical power. Okay, so the problem with this right now is this guy has awful... Oh, there is nothing good here. Except for that. Okay, so I really hope like it should work. He has elemental attack. What? All right, anyways. We're screwed. Pretty much that's it. I'm screwed. Music died again. So, no good draw points. That sucks a lot. Music's back. This seed could be terrible. This seed could literally destroy me. Because right now, it's not looking too good. Sorry, I'm just doing a lot of drawing right now. We need it. We need magic bad. Well, we're gonna make do with what we got, because that's all we can do at this point. Right? Right. Who knows? Maybe my first boss will be easy. Maybe I'll get lucky and it'll actually be a free. I doubt it. Watch me get ultimate weapon. I'll quit. I'll be done. I'll just generate a new seed and redo this shit. Oh. Okay. That's not so bad. Meteor Stone, that's not so bad. That really isn't that bad. That could help a lot. How do you remove that? I cannot get rid of that. I want to get rid of that targeting, but we'll just have to deal with it. I can't seem to get rid of it. Pretty soothing music, though. All right, let's try and see what we can get from these guys. Hold up. Mind, why should I do that? Is it good to do that? Probably do it now. No. Okay. I am not gonna bark, and I am not creating something like that. No. I refuse. Absolutely refuse. Okay, I'll hydrate. Give me a sec here. I might make one for that. Look, I know, like, come on. Listen, I always hydrate. Look, if I'm hydrating, you guys better be hydrating too. There, hydrated. Ugh. Did you bring your aqua? Good. Water important. Stay hydrated, guys. Really, stay hydrated out there. We're gonna do what I did again. We're gonna go to level 10 before we go in there. Because We gotta take more cures and stuff like that and thunders and everything, so we're just gonna fight in the woods for a bit. One more draw phase, and then we'll attack. I like how it like fits the entire head of the character in there. There's no feels good, man. What is that? Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay, give me a sec. Hang on, I'll do it. Hang on a sec, guys. All right. Done. Right. So these enemies aren't really giving me too much. Nothing like that last seed I did. Like, seriously, that last seed was giving me good shit left and right. This seed is just kind of making life difficult. I'm looking for a specific enemy out here. Hoping I can find it. Oh yeah, mind. I enabled those. So they should be good to go now. Game's the chicken. These are not the ones that I'm looking for. But I'll take the back attack. Giving me GF scrolls. I don't understand. Is it given to me just so I can sell it? Because I will. Come on, games. Gamble all you won't. Do it, you won't. Yeah, because he's afraid to gamble all of his points. He's afraid to gamble all of those coins. Aren't you, games? Do it again, you won't. Mind, you're gonna be so mad if he wins too, ain't you? You like what I put at the end of that, where you lose? Sucks to be you, nerd. That was me. Oh, look, I got a steel pipe. That's cool. Okay. Gamble it all, you won't. I don't know if it does or not. Do it have cooldown? Okay, it does have a cooldown. But it's pretty quick when it looks like. Yeah, something like that. What would you do if I got a new bot? What would you do if I put Rose over here? You guys don't want Rose bot popping up in this chat. She will own all of you. She will own you all, like, real good too. And have fun while doing it. But sorry, she's YouTube only streams. So sorry if I'm taking a bit of time to get through this, guys, but I am kind of just leveling a little bit because I'm pretty weak and I need to get strong. And that's the enemy I was looking for. Get a bunch of blizzards off this thing. Mm-hmm. Alright, that should be enough. Final party will be Quistis, Squall, and Selfie, unless you guys decide to choose somebody else for me to use, but at least include one of the females. Oh wow, eyes on me. All right, let's do our first attempt here. Wait, never mind, no, it's not. Or is it? Wait, isn't this? Where is this? I remember what I did wrong here. Oh my god, it gave me my final heaven. What? No way. Oh. It just gave me the final limit break. Gee. That's nifty. Now he knows final heaven. Oh. Goodness gracious. Hey, that's great. So, who do you think the first boss is going to be? Place your bets. Who do you think first boss is going to be? Thank you. arrow. Well, I could have hoped for a better. I enjoy this music. Here we go. Dear goodness. What the heck kind of boss music is this? Birds? Oh, I love you. So I'm gonna lose. I did not mean the stock cures, I meant the cast. Dead. Dead. So this fight's not impossible. This is not impossible. It's just highly annoying. Just give me a sec here, guys. Doing something. So what can I do to beat this guy? Obviously be stronger, but I wonder if I'm gonna be, if wonder if I'm blocked by this guy, because he's really difficult, and I could beat him down with Quistus, but still, it's a lot of damage and a lot of bullcrap. Like, I almost want to just roll a new seed, you know? Because that, it just seems kind of... It just seems kind of like, you know, a bit unfair there. Like, I got really screwed over this seed. Like, I really did. So He's not an impossible fight, but he is a very hard one. I'll screw over pretty bad with that. Should I reroll? I don't want to. I have to on this one. Seems pretty hard. Why couldn't it have been something like undead or whatever? You know? Like, why couldn't it have been an undead? Oh god, I forgot I had meteor stones. Why didn't you guys remind me I had those? I could have thrown those at that guy. Damn it. I knew I was missing something. Ah. It's not that long. You watch it. Alright, so since I realize I have meteor stones. Yeah, you almost have it, games. Just keep going, man. You get it. It's getting past that. That's the difficult part. Partner's a pain in the butt. It's pretty sad, you know? Like, I am gonna talk about this right now. Okay, I have 170 followers on Twitch, right? And only about 5 or 6 of them actually pop on here to chat. Isn't there something weird about that? I mean, I don't know. To tell you right now, if all of them were actually in this chat right now, or at least a big majority of them, you know how quick I'd be partnered with that? Ah, that's true. There is that. Quistis a level ahead of me. How is that a thing? Alright, so since we have a couple more levels or whatever, we are going to do exactly what I shouldn't do and go back in there and fight that bastard. Get wrecked again. Because he just... I even have the ATB as weight, and he just keeps going and going and going. Like, I'm like, really? Yeah, because ATB's on weight, cursor's on memory, which I like. Kind of a little annoyed by this seed because it's unnaturally hard. I can't say it's like super hard, but this seed is actually pretty difficult because it is literally blocking me from doing much. Like, all I've really got is stop that. Alright, we're gonna try to beat this guy with meteor stones. Let's hope for our best. He hurts, but not that much.
Oh, what'd I do? No! 10 minutes! Impossible! Improbable! No!
No! No! Oh, we're redoing it. Oh, no! No! There's no way in hell I'm beating that in 10 minutes. Not happening. No. No, 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 no. That's stupid. I should have been paying attention. Oh boy. Okay. So what happens when you don't pay attention. Remember, kids, don't do that. Boy, that bot just hates you, don't it, mine? Why is it giving me those? Look at games over there. I ought to take away all of your coins, man. Set my shit up, idiot. What is with those raptor emotes, though? Like, I don't understand that. Wish me luck on this yay fight. Why does it keep giving me item scrolls? Stop it! Very weird abilities that my things have. Alright, here we go. Let's try this guy again. I don't like this boss music though. It's birds. Well, that's very anticlimactic. That's very annoying. That's okay, because I don't need magic to beat you up. I hate you. That was a boss? I thought he was a boss. Was he always that weak? I'm not gonna question it. Yeah, all my grind paid off. That's exactly it. Okay, hey, first boss is done. We can progress. Second boss, watch it be ultimate weapon. I'm just fucking putting myself out the window. I will yeet myself somewhere if it's fucking ultimate weapon. If the next boss I fight is ultimate weapon, I will do meows on my own. Why me? At least the logic gives me So the logic for this randomizer gave me what I needed to beat that boss. I found it, which was good. So grinding on those enemies was actually a very good thing to do. I would not have been able to beat him otherwise. Hey, Gunter Von, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? How you doing today? Ugh. Okay. I know how to take care of my Jif. Yeah, this is a randomizer variant of it, though, so it's not it's the base story, but everything else is different, so... And Balaam is just awful. The garden is so bad. No good draw points at all. I'm very upset about it. Ah, randomizer. I love it. Don't everybody. Everybody has to love randomizers. You know, it's just the thing. So I need to go to uniform, right? Is that other way faster? That's the infirmary right now. It was faster. Well, we're just going to take the nice little roundabout circle here and, you know, go straight circle. You know, no problems there. We're going to pass the cafeteria with the hot dogs. Sound really good right now. Oh, maybe I'm just weird that way. Was I supposed to go here? I think I was, right? Ah, Squall in the Seed outfit. He's a special boy. I sworn I put cures on him. What? This game released. It was really good. Although I never got to play it because My brother was a douche. But I ended up getting it after him, like a while after him, and I got to play it. When I first played this game confused me like so bad. I beat it at one point. I don't remember though. It's been a while. Oh yeah, fun fact about Zell. I already have my final heaven, you know? That's pretty insane that it gave me that so early. Whatever. I know how to use his limit break. I'm just kind of mashing through the text here because we've all seen it. Oh. I'm very curious about who my next boss is. Teamwork, yep. Oh, music's interesting for Sid. I'm very questionable about where music placement is in this right now. So far it's been good, but boss music just sucks. All you hear is birds. Thank you, Sid. Who turns completely pixelated. So check that out, man. The pixelations on that. It's like a rag doll. The doll sitting there. You know, good stuff. This is the original version. This is a Steam port. It's not the remastered. I'm not playing the remastered. Honestly, when I first played this, I always had Zell in my party because I just thought his limit breaks reminded me so much of Tifa, so it's just like, you know, chicken was. Love it. Zell to knock him out. Like. Okay. Oh, we have a forward button. Look. Look, it works. Oh, that's great. Last time I had to back up into freaking Balam. Yep, I sure will. Just give me a real quick second there, Quizzes. I gotta go do something. Of course, it gives me blind. I hate it. I hate the fact that it's blind. All right, let's sell here. I don't know why it keeps giving me item scrolls. What GIF isn't gonna have? Oh wait, right. I meant to buy it too. All right. Let's see. Med data? What is med data? Oh, randomized shops. Here we go. Unless I get a really good spell, I won't be able to kill that machine. I just wonder who's in place of Elverit. So we go to Dalit to try and beat up Galbadia, which is nice. And everybody's ran up into the mountains, and Galbadia's chasing them. I got no questions. Oh, Cypher, shut up. I normally would say no, but it's just annoying. Oh, we got EDM music. That's pretty cool. I always love this AMV. Surprisingly, that music actually fits. Who else thinks it fits? I need to find something. That one just jumps it. He just don't care. It's like, yo, whatever. Thank you. Okay. Oh, I thought I was gone. Hey. Alright, let's save here. Never know what we're gonna encounter. I know what we're encountering, it's fine, but I like saving anyways. Like, what if my game crashes or something like that? It happens to me a lot. Dang, Zell. Rocket engine. Might grind the enemies just a little bit. Once I'm able to. Dead, man, don't worry about it. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Trail sword. Whoa, it gave me 20 of them? Holy shit. That's for one of Squall's weapons. I like the fact he gave me that. It's very interesting that he gave me Betrayal Sword, and it gave me a lot of them too, jeez. Boy, he gave me so many. You all by yourself, but I'm sorry. Not sorry. Doggo. Right. Hopefully I can progress this seed. I really want to. Last seed I did, I got stuck in the training center. Because, you know, when you're only level 15 and the game spawns in Ultima Weapon as your next boss on Shuffle, and when all you have is Apocalypse and nothing else, yeah, it's... Yeah, it's one of those things, you know? RIP. Oh wow, it's that music. We all know what that music is. Doggo. I like how he didn't have his weapon on him at that time, and now all of a sudden he does have his weapon on him. What? I love it. He just triggers Zell so hard. I just love how easily Zell is just triggered by Cypher. It's just good. Wow, it just keeps giving me betrayal swords. Is that all they give? Is just betrayal swords? Like, I'm gonna sell a lot of that crap, because I don't need that many for a weapon. I mean, jeez. I'm also farming here for a little bit of experience, too. Randomizer, you never know. Besides, when I get a party of those three like that, they give such good experience. It's really good. I'm gonna have 99 betrayal swords before I'm done grinding hits because they're giving me so many. Like, I know I need them for, like, what's the weapon called? What's it called? Oh, I forgot. The weapon that gives blasting zone. God, I don't remember what that weapon's name is. I'd know it if I saw it. Me, I hit the trigger button. hope enemies drop me some adamantine and stuff like that. That way I can get Lionheart early. Can you imagine sitting on Lionheart at this level? Goodness gracious. Yeah, the shuffled music's really nice, since it's actually working properly for me. I'm just gonna grind here just a little bit more and then we'll move on. I just want another level on Squall and Zell. Cypher, I really don't care about. In fact, I'd rather he get really low on HP right now. It's the only chance you get to see his limit break is now. Well, at least get to use it. Oh, there we go. More money now. Those occult fans give so much cash. I never knew those were a thing in this game, but... you know. This taught me otherwise. This ought to level Squall. Never mind. Come on, there you go. Yeah, hit him some more. He's helpful for the next enemy. I don't have apocalypse magic catastrophe or anything good. All right, those HPs are looking pretty good. Learning. Shiva, you're still learning. You're still learning. Okay. This music, I tell you. Thank you. this enemy hasn't changed. I guess they didn't shuffle it. Right, I forgot. Cursor's on memory. Durr. I might have to take that off because I just scanned again. God. Well, it's nice to know he only has 985 HP. That's his limit. Isn't that wonderful? Hey, look at him! He's so cute! Anyway. He's such a cuddly little guy. He just wants to give you a hug. For the Venom Fang, I guess. Ding. I love it. What's wrong, Zell? Swatting flies? Oh. Ah, selfie's best girl. Klutz. Thank you. Yeah, I'm jumping. I love how everybody just follows the leader and just jumps off a freaking cliff. Just like, yeah, just, you know, casually hop off a cliff. There's nothing wrong with doing that at all. Alright, selfie, let's give you a free. Magic GIF and item. Zell. Exchange. Getting away. Cares? Let him go. Alright, let's hope for a good draw here. Thank you, game. Thank you. I love Protect. Yeah. Well, we either rely on throwing meteors all day or rely on Best Girl Selfie's limit. I have over 100 betrayal swords. That's so sad. Oh, man. Alright, here we go. Oh, well, never mind. We were gonna go, but then this happened. He's gonna die, okay? There's no stopping that. Dragon skin. All right. Who knows what boss we're about to fight, but okay, this music is very fitting, I think. No, it's not. Is it Eyes on Me? No, it's not, is it? I don't remember. No, wait, no, that's... Wait, no, what is it? What is it? What is it? Ah! Eh, it changed in order for this to come up. What a change, huh? Super special cannon go. Hey, look, there's our battle music. I love it. Why? I'm stuck. I don't think I can beat him. He just casual 2k damage here. That's tri-point if I remember right. Oh yes, this seed just wrecked me really good, nice and early. Ah, I couldn't have asked for a better fight. Yep, so the seeds rip. There's no way. No way I can beat him. There's no way I'll have more HP than that right now. Like, it's just not possible. So, I have to re-roll this seed again. But that is for tomorrow. Eventually, I'm sure I'll get one where I can actually beat the bosses. I got really unlucky with that boss right there, because that's tri-point if I remember right, and he's very rough to fight. Even at high level, he's kind of a pain in the ass. But yeah, so I wasn't ready for that, and there's no way that I will be ready for it, because I'm literally stuck where I'm at, and you know, there's nothing that can really help me in this situation. I am literally locked on him. Because my only real damage for him is Meteor Stones, but as you saw, he just 2K'd me all the way across the board, so it's like... I mean, his physical attack isn't anything. I mean, I'll try one more time and just see how his physical attacks go. If I can just get him to do physical, then we'll be fine, but if I can't, and he just KOs me again, that's it. Like, I'll try it one more time and see, but I don't know. He's a very difficult boss. And to fight such a hard boss so early is just, ugh. All right. We'll give it one more shot. Alright, so I need to be very careful about this, because this fight is very, very difficult, and if I play my cards right, I might win, but if he uses anything that can deal a buttload of damage to all my people, I'm screwed. He has a lot of HP though, so I don't know. Okay, no matter what I do. Well, that's it. That's GG. I'm locked on him. I'm locked on Tripoint. I can't do anything. So, that's where I'm gonna have to stop tonight, guys, because I'm literally blocked. I have streamed all day, so I am gonna take a break. Probably head to bed here soon. Everybody that's been hanging out and stuff, and lurkers and stuff, I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out. I'll have more of this most likely up tomorrow, I'm hoping. If not, if other things go a different way, then no, I won't be streaming. But if things go one way, then I will be. So just look forward to possible stream tomorrow. I'm not sure when, but I will get it done, though. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. Gunter, thanks for coming in, man. I hope you enjoyed what little bit was there. Mind games, you guys. I appreciate it. Everybody hanging out. We all having a good time, I guess. Yeah, so that's the randomizer part two that I tried. And, well, you know, I'm stuck. I'm locked, so I have to reroll. There's no way I can proceed past him. I probably could. There is something I can do to get past him. What I can do is I can actually turn the game back to normal, get past this part, and then re-enable the same randomizer with the same seed on it, and it'll be everything that I've done up to this point. I'll just be past that boss. I can do that. And I might do that tomorrow. I don't know. I'm still kind of on the fence about it, but if I do that, then you're going to see like the normal boss right there. And then I'm going to swap over once I beat it and I save, then I'm going to put the randomizer back on. But we'll see what happens. I may just do a brand new one. I've generated quite a few, and I could probably just input those in and use them. But yeah, that's it for me tonight, guys. I hope everybody has a good night or a morning, or whatever time it is for you. I hope it's good for you. You guys have a good one, and I will see all of you next time. Thanks for hanging out, guys, and I appreciate it.